moi drodzy, w kolejnym materiale. Materiale, oj, wybaczcie moi drodzy za pęknięcie. No co zrobić, nic nie poradzisz. Tak, lecimy sobie moi drodzy od razu oczywiście do literki T, czyli Trevor i ten i dupa jasna, bo nie mam samochodu żadnego dobrego. I
come on.
O. No. Dobra, lecimy.
Oh, I am so sorry.
So sorry. Dobra. Zobaczymy. Uhu. Ale fajnie, po drodze wolnej. No cóż, zobaczymy co na nas będzie czekać tam w mieście. Zobaczymy czy w ogóle dobrą osobą będziemy mogli, wiecie, zacząć tę misję, bo nie wiadomo. No cóż, okaże się co, nie, jak dojedziemy na miejsce. Wow! No cóż, okaże się co, nie? Najwyżej... kurde, dobra, bierzem tego tam samochoda już. A co tam? O! Tatarantan, tututututututututun, taram, tutun, tututurututun, tutun. Laski czupa sereje, to jest kurde hit. Taram, tutum, papara, pararara. Dobra, lecimy, lecimy, nie śpimy. Lecimy do Szczecin. Znaczy do Trevora, znaczy do literki T. Chciałem powiedzieć. I... No i cóż. No nic takiego zbytnio nie miał do powiedzenia, ale idziemy sobie. Przed siebie. W Shinoda. O, wiem już. O kurde, gościu jest nerwowy. Sorry. Ale kopce. O kurza twarz. A czemu nie sobie pojedziemy ciężaróweczko? Można, można. Znaczy Milona pociśnie, ale chyba szybko nie będzie mogła jechać. Nie, na pewno nie. Czekajcie, właśnie muszę wyciszyć telefon. Bo mogę dostawać, wiecie, na Messengerze wiadomości tam, wiecie, z różnych tych. Ale nieważne, to nie konwersacji. No nic, jedziemy sobie, jeszcze 3 km mamy, kurde. Czekajcie, chcę kurde tak zrobić. Kurde mać. O, panie. Wow. Porysowałem aż ten. Nie zapalaj świateł, kurde, panie. O ty suki kocie jeden. Ty kurde, ty. Co jest?
Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
But Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo. Hey.
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. Time to go. Very important.
I have to go.
Po uj, ona dzwoniła. Się zastanawiam. Nudzi się jej? Czekajcie, jak się odczepę, kurde, naczepę. Ja tego nie chciałem zrobić, tylko jak chciałem odczepić naczepę, kuciwa. Ajajajajaj. O właśnie, o to mnie chodziło. Nie wiem, którym to zrobiłem, ale dobra. Ale jest git. Ale jakoś jak się kurde... Jakoś jak się czulowa to jedzie, powiem wam. O kurde! Spierdzielamy! Kudźwa! Co ja zrobiłem najlepszego? No... To widzicie? Kurde! Teraz będzie policja gonić mnie i będzie zaje fajnie. Ty mendo! Kurde, ty mendo jednak! Ja pierdzielę! O! Tu mam fajniejszy samochód, tak szczerze mówiąc. Co to jest w ogóle? O, 500 zł! Ale fajnie. Dobra, jedziemy dalej, tam zostawiam dla siebie, a co tam? Dobra, lecimy, kurde, bo nie ma czasu zbytnio. Dobra, jestem już niedaleko. Oh shit! Oj, sorry. Oj. O ty kurde, głupia menda, no. Co za mendus jeden, no. Kurza twarz. O, to było piękne. Albo i nie. Dobra. O, dawno nie byłem w sumie w tym miejscu, kurde. Przeżyło. Kurde, policja mnie goni.
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we was family. But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Floyd!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh?
Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my, my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh?
Jaka look, wderwiona.
Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my window! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what you're I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice.
Wish I'd saw.
Hey there, Trevor. Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives.
know just the place.
O kurde. O kurde. O Jezu, nie, naprawdę.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kinda uptight, but she can have fun.
Czekajcie, muzykę.
No, I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red.
Ow.
You got syrup?
Whoa.
Yeah. Syrup. Accident.
Yes, just those two on it.
Been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure.
Oh, sure.
Last year, I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Kronik and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Kurde, ładny byłby drift, gdyby nie...
Some friends,
gdyby nie słup.
And now cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here. Look, this is it.
Oh,
this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here! Right here!
Here?
Dobra, koniec. Nie ma tak, nie ma. Nie ma oglądania takich rzeczy, nie. Niestety nie.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Oh. Dobra. O, już ukończono? Szybko. No nic, dobra. Dobra, spadamy chyba już. Idziemy dalej. Znaczy jedziemy, chciałem powiedzieć. Czekajcie. Ja sobie wezmę tę furę. Tylko ja nie wiem, czy ona jest. O kurza twarz, nie ma fury. Lipa. Jestem ciekaw, jak oni się podziewają ci ten. Amanda, Tracy i ta. I chciałem powiedzieć ta. Jimmy. Ta. Gdzie tu jest literka T? Tutaj. Dobra, jedziemy. O! Daleko nie musiałem szukać.
I'm cool. Almost a car, amigo.
What the f... Co on odwala? Nie wiem, co on odwalał, ale okej, ten gościu. No nic, dobra, jedziemy. O kurde, jak to zasuwa. Ja pierdzielę, 120 mil na godzinę. Duża twarz. Kurde, dobrze było, ej. Kurde, jak to zasuwa. Oj, sorry. Przecież to ledwo co się trzyma drogi, kurde. Nie widzicie? Ja pierdzielę. Duża twarz. Tu się ledwo trzyma drogi, kurde. What the fuck? Ej, co to miało być? Kurde, tak to się, tak to robi kamera z pierwszej osoby, no. Kurde, świetnie. Ojajajajaj.
What is this shit?
Ah, crap. Zaraz uciekniemy tym dziadom. Tędy. Teraz. No kurde! No co za dziad jeden, no? Kurde! Dojedzie do tego Trevora w końcu, czy nie? Ja się tak zastanawiam. Kurde, gdzie ten Trevor w końcu jest? Samolot poleciał. Kuźwa, jak ja mam wejść? Z której strony? Tu nie. Oj kurde. Tutaj.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
Dobra. Trevor, Trevor, gdzie jesteś? Nie. Trevor. Gdzie on jest w końcu? Z tej strony go nie będzie. Chyba tam jest. Kurde, nie chcę takich czegoś oglądać. Ja pierdzielę.
You look like you want a private dance.
Nie. Gdzie ten Trevor w końcu jest? Kurde. What the? Ej no.
Let's go somewhere with a little more privacy.
Może tu jest? Właśnie, tutaj jest, kurde, Treworyk nasz. Dobra. Jest i Trevor.
Hey. Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad?
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one? The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But! It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
Let's go.
Big one.
Oh, yes, so. Co to było? Dobra, jedzie. Gdzie on jedzie?
Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that's
Aha, dobra, okej.
Hey, we are taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
No kurde.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Dobra. Czyli na dół muszę jakoś zjechać.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Dobra.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me though.
No?
Tutaj?
Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Oh, shit!
Oj, sorry.
You crashed!
Kurde. No, zjeżdża już. Dobra. No i... No i dupa... Dobra, jest. Dawaj. Kurde.
Look, dog. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Help you with?
No,
I
ain't
even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Kurde. No nie, co jest? Znowu na lotnisko?
Just went 13:30. We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
Dobra. A, bo to jest czas godziny, dobra, okej, okay. Gry. Ja myślałem, że to jest ten.
I gotta get my eyes checked.
Tamten nic nie widział, że coś kurde, coś pizgnąłem. Ajajaj. Dobra, leci. Dobra, wsiadamy do śmigłowca, chodź Lester, pomazańcu.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
No szybciej! Lej do Murrieta, kurde.
Mike's observations fit with your scheme. So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external.
Daleko to jest? Bo dokładnie nie. A, tutaj. Co jest?
What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD.
Dobra, leci.
And it's never been hit. Man. Those guys must get bored. They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and...
No, is that news for me too?
They do, so we have to hit it twice. Once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Ja mam się zatrzymać.
We have a visual on the convoy. Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
Kurde.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
Kurde.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Kurde. Dobra. Kurde.
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges.
Kurde.
It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover.
Ja pier.
Could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
Kurde.
Monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine.
Kurza twarz. Gdzie oni są? Kurde.
What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended
Dobra,
periods of time.
Was.
And the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Ja do tędy, czyli...
I've lost sight of them. Think they might be in the tunnel.
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
Now, go around. Meet them at the other end.
I was hoping they'd come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out.
Wyjeżdżają. Coś ich nie widać? A cholera jest.
Okay, then we're back out in the open now. It'll have to be a quick turnaround, but you can hijack the trucks in there.
Kurde.
I'm picking up the cars. Right on time. Hey, it looks like we're gonna need some IDs. Get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Cebula 86 na terenie. Co?
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Dla pracowników budowy. A, tutaj. Kurde! Shit! Kudźwa! Ja mam się tu zatrzymać? Kurde! Czekajcie, jak to zrobić? Kurde! Kurde, znowu na lotnisko. Ja pierdzielę. Dobrze, jeszcze nie. Dobra, leci. A, dobra.
When does everything go to plan? If it's ever going to, this is the time. Sounds hopeful to me. You got a backup plan?
We can modify this chopper to carry the weight, but we need another one to match.
Easy enough to get.
If we're using it for the job, would you consider taking your name off the side?
You think I'm taking down the Union Depository in anything other than a chopper with my name on it?
Dobra, to chyba gdzieś tu zaraz będzie ten lotnisko. Dobrze myślę. Czekajcie, czy tu jeszcze dalej? Kurde. Jeszcze dalej. Dobra. A, nie mogę do nikogo wybrać chyba innego. No nic, dobra, leci. A tutaj! To jest. Kurde.
We got two ideas. It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. I'll start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder, he's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.
Dobra. Oj, oj, oj. Dobra. Michael, dobra. A co? Idziemy do niego, czy nie? Kurde. Czekajcie, gdzie jest ten M? Mam. O kurde, daleko. Czekajcie, czy mogę coś takiego zrobić? A, dobra. Ty bez różnicy. A, dobra, jedziemy. Już nie będziemy zmieniać samochodu na inny. Uhuu! Dobra. Co to było? Oh my god, dobra, kurde, to nie tak miało wyglądać, panie. Kurde, żadnych samochodów. Naprawdę. Kurde. O, tu mam jakiś parking. A, tu jest to miejsce, to takie, no wiecie, czulowe. Dobra. O, kondycja mi się poprawiła, ale fajnie. No. No, co? Pies uciekł, kurde.
Let's go.
Dobra, nie leci. Leci na Szczecin. To niepotrzebnie, powiem wam, kurde, jak to się mówi. Wiecie, zrobiłem takie, taki wybryk. Ale nic się nie stało. Dobra, jedziemy. Nie ma czasu. Kurde, muzykę, stop. Muzyka, stop. Kurde. Muzyka, stop. Gdzie się pchasz? Au. Ała. To bolało. No gdzie się pchasz? Co za syn, no? Co za dziad? Co za dziad jeden, dobra. Czego tu są dwa pasy, halo? Co to ma być w ogóle? No, fajna autostrada, okej. No dobra. Pierwszy raz widzę te... Chyba pierwszy raz jadę to drogo, tak mi się wydaje. Ale mogę się mylić, tak szczerze mówiąc. Czekajcie, zabijemy dziada. Oj, sorry. 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 No patrz jak jedziesz, kućwa masz. Debil, no. Zabił się. Idiota. Ja pierdzielę. Co to jest za domek? A tu daleko ten dom jest. A, bo ja tu wjeżdżam do tego już. Okej, dobra. No kurde, jeszcze. A tu już niedaleko jestem tego, Michaela. Dobra. A, zaraz będziemy na miejscu. Oś, kurde. Co to było? Sorry. Dobra, jedziemy. Właśnie, co to jest w ogóle do kupienia tutaj? Jakiś sklep, czy co? Czy co to jest do kupienia o to w ogóle? Czekajcie, zobaczymy ile to kosztuje w ogóle. O kurde, co? Oj, co? To samo spadło. Wybacz. Wybacz. Kolego. Ten, co sprzedaje przede wszystkim, co nie? Ale to samo spadło, ja nic nie zrobiłem. Tak naprawdę to... Ja zrobiłem to nie, ale tak sobie wiecie, wmawiam sobie to nie. Dobra. No i gdzie się pchasz, kurde. O kurde. Wow. Co za dziad jeden, no. Najbardziej mi się podoba, powiem wam, wiecie, w tej części ruszanie z miejsca. No jedź! Kurde, jakoś ciężko dostać się? Dobra, jesteśmy u Michaela. Wchodzimy, wbijamy się. Siema, Michael.
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know. No? Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you... you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not sit on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back! All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man! Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're gonna do this last big job, and then we're gonna dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. Dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly... who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Co jest? Dziwne. Trochę to. Dobra, jedziemy.
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where are you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back at my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no. No, it's clear and reason thought, finally.
Come on, come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Oy. Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Ooh, I'm alive. How do you do it, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on.
Fuck you, Michael. Soon enough, I will.
Dobra, jedzie.
Trevor? It's great to,
There a plane I can use? Get me across country?
Sure, sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Jaki fajny tygodnik dźwiękowy.
Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job. What went down after, I guess. I guess I wanted to believe. Fucking play circus! Idiot!
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Fajny. Oj, sorry. takie kurde wesołutki taki no dzień, co nie? Dobra. Kurde, ale żebym se zniszczył ten samochód, jak nie wiem co. Kurde. O, zaraz będziemy na miejscu. Oj. To było nie... Ty kurde mendo, ty jedna. O nie, znowu samoloty, ja pierdzielę. Kurza twarz, nienawidzę samolotów. Wsiadaj, skakuj, kurde, wsiadaj, Trevor. Raz, dwa. Kurde, gdzie to jest? Kurde. Dobra, ja lecimy, to nie, moi drodzy. Kurde, daleko widzę, coś jest. Trochę dziwne to jest, no okej, ale... Ale, no zobaczymy. Kurde, lepiej byłoby helikopterem tam polecieć, powiem wam szczerze. Ale mogę się mylić, co nie? Samolotami inaczej się, kurczę, powiem wam, lata, co nie? Czekajcie. Kurde, jeszcze ta pogoda okropna. Ojajajajajajajajaj. Kurde. Kurde, jaka okropna pogoda, widzicie? Ja pierdzielę. Kurde. Widać jak mnie miota. Normalnie. Kurde. Co jest? Kurde. Czekajcie. Pokazuje mi... A, tu... A, tutaj mi pokazuje. Mam lecieć. Dobra. Już tak dziwnie mi pokazywało. Najpierw tam, kurde, tam daleko gdzieś. No zobaczymy, co tu będzie na nas czekać, kurde. Kurde, znów? Znów nie miota? O tak, o, niech będzie tak. Kurde. O, dobra. Ludendorff, North Yankton. Michael Tunley.
Who you got in here, huh? As if I need to ask.
O kurde.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Trevor Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it doing? How's it doing? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Ja pierdzielę. No wyłaś. No wyłaś, kurde no. Kudźwa, kurde, to za mocny gość. Widzicie? Ja pierdzielę, on w ogóle żyje? Kudźwa mać. Żyje czy nie żyje w końcu? Kurza twarz. Kurde. Ja pierdzielę. O kurde. Kurza twarz, za dużo was matka nie miała tu. Kurde. Kurde. Kurza twarz. Ty gnido jedna. Kurde, mocni są. Ja pierdzielę, no.
Trevor, you dick!
Kurza twarz! Ja pierdzielę, ile was tam jest jeszcze? Kurza twarz, no!
Hey, you got the wrong guy!
Kurde! Ja pierdzielę!
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better?
There are more fish in the sea!
Gdzie on jest?
Give him up!
Kurza twarz!
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit!
This is it for you!
He's getting away!
You are going nowhere, mister!
Jeszcze jeden został. Gdzieś tam jest. Wszyscy? Chyba wszyscy. Nic, kurde, spadamy. Mam nadzieję, że nikt tu nie wpadnie jeszcze więcej. Kurde mać. Dobrze.
Kurde, jeszcze...
You want a boyfriend, huh?
Hey, go fuck yourself! How many guys you send up here?
Oh, guys,
You should have gone after the other guy.
Put down the weapon.
Kurde, dobra, czekajcie.
We could have teamed up!
Kurde. Ja pierdzielę, no. No chodź, kurde mać. Wow, widzę, jak został sam. Czekajcie, tu kogoś mamy jeszcze? Kurde, widzę, w zaspach jestem, ale... Gdzie ten ostatni? Dawaj ten samochód, raz, dwa, raz, dwa.
If you were local, you'd know the train comes by right now.
Trevor. Fuck!
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
Alright, alright. Get out the fucking car.
Leć powrotem na lotnisko Candy. Daleko? O kurde. Widzicie jaki zwrot akcji, kurde? Też bym nie wiedział.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Cheng. You know my eldest son Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yanton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Huh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid.
So,
and
then
you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! That's a tough break. I'd never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Dobra, widzę, jesteśmy... na miejscu. Dobra. No widzicie, kurde, tam był jednak ten Brad. Kurde, ja nie pamiętam, powiem wam, z początku gry, żeby to był... Kurde. Wow, wow, wow. Kurde, ledwo co? No... Dobra. Wyłazimy stąd. Z tego cholernego... samolota. czekajcie, tu mamy widzę misję u Devin? Chyba tak. Kurde, gdzie jest ten? Tutaj, o właśnie, o to mi chodzi, o ten samochód, to ten samochód jest? Tak, o widzę naprawiony już. Czekajcie, zobaczymy gdzie tu jest w ogóle ten D. To jest chyba Devin, jak się nie mylę, no. Dobrze, moi drodzy, w kolejnym materiale pojedziemy sobie tam. Oczywiście. Ja sobie tutaj grę zapiszę. Nie, w sumie to zrobimy tak, że w kolejnym materiale zacznę stąd i będę sobie jechać powolutku. O, do Devina zapiszemy grę przede wszystkim. Najpierw przed tym, przed Devinem, a później sobie zaczniemy u niego misję, co nie? A teraz się tu z wami żegnam i cóż, trzymajcie się, cześć.